So on this wall tomorrow, we'll be adding the two names of two tragically lost in this area last year. And the widows will speak, and it gives us a chance to thank the families, to let them know we remember, not just on the day it happened, not just on the funeral, but forever in this spot. The Fallen Hero Memorial and the ceremony is a chance for us to come together as a community and say thank you, and in a very solemn way, respect and honor their legacy.
And